This wave should actually be in a previous vlog, but I missed it with all the crazy editing I've been doing. So make sure to check out the previous vlogs for some awesome waves in the inside section of Honolulu Bay.
Good morning, young Groms. It is Christmas Day, 2021. We are headed to Ōkipa. The wind is light. This is the first day we're going to be getting to a break, like, really early and, like, actually surfing it. Like, we got the Jaws early yesterday, but... it's gonna be really cool to see what it looks like with light winds for the first time. We've been surfing it choppy and like definitely textured, so we're gonna go paddle out. And I only have the gun with me right now because Ōkipa, I like to surf like that outer reef section, and it just likes to be like deep water.
Good.
Oh, by the time I had gotten to the peak and a few set waves had come in, there accrued a pretty big crowd. And I'll talk about this more post-session, but basically I just didn't want to hit them or run them over. So I ended up moving over to another peak, and it was kind of a weird session. We just got out at Ōkipa, and the waves were pretty good. They were bigger than I expected. I'm glad I was on the gun, but where I was trying to sit and catch waves, there was like a lot of people. You don't really want to paddle to the point and just start taking off on everything. So I sat in the channel for a little bit, then I paddled out to the peak, and I was basically trying to catch waves that everyone else like wouldn't be in position for. And everyone was, oh, look at the sets over here. Oh, that's where we gotta go tomorrow. Or maybe, yeah, tomorrow. Tomorrow morning we'll try that.
Yeah, tomorrow morning.
I had to go straight on a bunch because it was so crowded over there. I'm still just trying to figure out, like, the peak and figure out the vibe everywhere. I'm just obsessed with the mountains right here. Like, look at that. It's crazy. But my biggest takeaway yet, and what I'm most proud of, is that I feel really strong. Like, when the few times I had to, like, ditch my board and, like, go underneath the white water, I would be like holding my breath, and I never felt any need to be like, oh, I need oxygen, like I need to get back up. I'm like, you know, running out of air. So that's, I'm really glad like all the training paid off. Even though these waves like aren't that big, it just feels good that I feel fit. So I'm super stoked about that. And right now we're gonna go back to the hostel, and then we're gonna paddle out with the whole crew.
Yeah, I'm gonna get barreled at Lahaina Harbor on the breakwall, and Devonies and I are gonna catch a party wave. I definitely wanna try to hang 10 today.
Sounds like a good goal. Aloha, aloha, yeah. Aloha, yeah.
La la la, ite la na na. Hey, 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 my tattoo. Hey,
my roller coaster ride.
There's no place to grab me. Thank you.
Young Groms, that wraps up a family moment on Christmas Day in Hawaii. Make sure to watch out for the sea urchins, and we will see you on the next swell.